Hello, viewers. So I'm picking this up a little while after my last recorded episode. I'm going to go check out Spark City. I keep getting invites to that place. I don't know if this video is going to end up making it online or not. But let's find out what Spark City's all about. Hopefully it doesn't blow out those shock pods. Ridiculously quickly. I do not like this. Tommy's, that's where I'm supposed to go. Seems like kind of a dick. Who says I wanted to come to your party anyways? Can't say yes. Okay, well, I guess, I don't understand. How do I clean it? Seems hard to imagine me doing that, no matter how drunk I got. To get a little closer for that. Okay, this doesn't bode well. Why is my gravity out? Power is still on. Okay, UCC fault. That figures. We'll get to that.
all the cones down? Don't know who could have done that. Anyway, only thing left to do now is go talk to Rosso. He really took care of the whole gang last night. I'd visit him myself, but I need to head north and pick up my long haul. So, do me a solid and check up on him, will ya? Maybe see what he remembers about last night. Shoot, I'm running behind. I'll give you a shout next time I'm in town. This is Red Eddie, down and gone.
I don't know if these cones are worth anything, but I'm gonna see if I can get the other one. They might have some value. We'll find out. In fact, we'll find out what a blown UCC goes for. Okay, all the shock pods are good. Let's do a systems check. Getting low on core B. But everything's still okay for now. Need servicing on some of my gear. All systems are online though. Let's go find Rosco. We got some salvaging. No, that one has one power cell in it. Pull this thing out. pack of beer. Explosives. Narcotics. Sweet. Okay, well, that was definitely a good run. Got me a new air filter. A new air filter and a ton of contraband. Oh, I thought it showed What was contraband in the system you're in? And I wonder if they can scan what's in them crates. I don't know, for some reason I thought there was a thing there that said what you are and aren't allowed to have. Okay, well let's go visit Roscoe. Maybe that was put there deliberately, and Roscoe's going to teach me how to smuggle.
Hey, LJ, you feeling better? Stuff got pretty crazy last night. Red Eddie giving you the runaround, huh? That's just like him, especially before he leaves town on a long haul. You know, he was the one who got drunk and decided to step outside, right? Didn't think he meant a literal spacewalk, but thankfully we got him in before he hurt himself. Anyway, no harm, no foul. Oh, and don't worry about the tab. I'll send Red the invoice. I gotta get back to work. See you around, LJ.
Hey, Lucky. Sorry, I was kind of leaning on the mailbox while you were talking to Rosso. He's right, though. Red always does this. Whenever there's trouble, his solution is always getting the hell out of town on the long haul. So, thanks for cleaning up after him. I appreciate it.
You'd think you'd be able to reply back to him. Okay, so it says there's a job board, and it says there's a trader here. So let's go to the trader and see what I can get for that stuff I just picked out of space. 23 credits, eh? Not great. So, electronic prices are up, general goods are up. Holy crapola, $3,000 for these things, and they're consumable? Micro stabilizers, yes, please. Pack of beer is only worth 15. But that micro stabilizer, that thing's worth a fair penny. So I'm definitely going to sell that. Ooh, cheap power cell. Even that's relatively cheap. Okay, we'll confirm this and then we'll grab the other stuff out of the boxes. $6,800, and if I want to buy one, how much are they? $76. Still, $6,800 is a pretty good find. $2,000? Oh, I'll take that anyways. All right, so wow, $9,600 for that one little salvage thing. Definitely worthwhile. Now, do I want to buy anything else? $220. I think I still got like four of these things. I think I'm just going to go with that. Take the win. That's the most amount of cash I've ever had. Let's do a system check. I don't want something going out on me. We're good. Getting a little low, 10%. Or is that 18? I need reading glasses to make this out. 18. That's a crappy thing about old age. Okay, so grav and oxygen are both about the same. So I think they're both fine for now. We got a spare filter. We've got spare batteries, spare UCCs. We're in awesome shape. That means I should save my game. And I'm just about 7 hours into it. Now, we'll find a job board and see if we got anything going back to Atlas, because it seems like that's our next destination. No, I'm not even going to try to dock in that mess. In fact, I'm going to double check the shock pods. Like, those should be something that you can just reset when they blow. Okay, jump fields we can go around. Three kings would probably be our best bet. Yeah, no hazards and there's a job board, so we're going to three kings. Okay, I guess we're going around the electrical storm. It's maybe a little faster than it's smart to move. It's weird that they'd have an electrical storm right on the station. Not sure if I've been to this system or not. Job board. Job board on the other side. Thank you. 4 grand. That would be a nice payout. Edgeburg, maybe. All right, let's try this. I've never tried a dual trailer job. Actually, no, this one's not bad. Purity's pretty close. 4,100. $3,700. Yeah, that makes more sense. So we're going to take this. 4 jumps. Now let's do a systems check. We're good. 14%. We're not great, but we're good enough for this trip anyways. I was looking at that yellow can. Didn't even notice this green one blended into the background. It thinks it's 4 jumps. It's only 2 jumps. Unless there's something I'm missing. Press to Atlas Prime. Thank you. So unless I really screw this up, this should be a pretty profitable run. Watch me jinx it by saying that. Okay, through the debris field to Purity.
The truck has been flagged for a mandatory weight check. Please head to the waypoint and stop in the marked bay.
Crap, looks like I gotta go in from the other end. That's bothersome.
trucks to a standstill. Hold your position while we run the scan. Won't take long. Load looks good. Have a great day out there.
I feel like the traffic here is running a little haphazardly. You know what? Screw it. I'm going into the station. Damn, I am happy with that. Another skill point. I'd really like to upgrade the EVA a little bit more. Could you perishable? I need oversized, long distance too. Let's go perishable. Systems check again. Okay, we are starting to get pretty low on these things. What do we got for facilities and purity? Got a job board and a store. Let's grab the job board, see if we can find something going to Atlas. Okay, I guess we'll take this one. Thank you. Now, for those of you that might have missed one of the other videos where I mentioned this, I am playing on a custom difficulty level, which has turned down the battery consumption. That's why I'm not going through these things ridiculously fast. I'm more interested in this as a like a trucking spacing type sim, as opposed to always having to try to feed your battery system. PRO2. This is the right bay. And since the batteries get considerably less valuable when they're completely drained, I'm probably going to wait until the Core B gets to about 5% and then swap it out. You can really feel the weight on this thing. Okay, we're starting to get some debris. not a bad payout. Meat barrow. I think we'll meet him and then we'll shut this session down. I can refuse it.
Knew you'd be keen. So, I managed to score a bucket load of powdered algae on the cheap. You know, the stuff that grows on stumps and rocks and things. Well, yeah, but this was a big bulk deal. Absolute bargain, even for algae.
I gotta think this is got something's a little sketchy about this. Where the hell is Crossvale? Okay. Let's do a save before we go too far. I wonder if it's worth doing gravity now. Percent oxy at 16. I think I'm going to check a few systems for the UCCs. That's only 14. Yeah, I think I'm going to swap these two out. And that should not have happened because I turned it off before. Yeah, that definitely should not have happened. Now, since the mag locks went out, does that mean I'm no longer connected? It does. Okay, Three Kings, Spark City, New Aspen.
Thank you.
I'm watching the thruster temperature. Hauling as much weight, I could get an overload for running on maximum power too long. What a dick. Storms.
Ah, got your hands full. Well, guess I'll just chit-chat to myself to fill the void then.
That's good.
So, the algae plan, since I bet you're just dying to know. You know how lobster used to be just for the common man? Then they started canning it and all that so it was rarer, and then all the fancy folk wanted it. Well, powdered algae is the next lobster, understand? People can cook it however they like. Incredible versatile stuff, algae. And we, you and I, are cashing in on the ground floor. We'll be market leaders with a mighty algae empire. It'll be our space lobster, mate. You and me, making all the green. Oh, you and Sour Candy. She says I'm terrible with money. Not that she's one to talk. You'll all see. I'll have my algae empire, and you'll still be trucking along.
I'll be happy just to get paid well for this job. You can have your empire. Ah, thrusters are starting to run warm. Thank you. First time going to New Aspen, too. Okay, that was not my fault. The thing's right in line with the gate. But there wasn't supposed to be electrical storms here.
Anyway, I don't know what makes this scheme any different. I know a man's got a dream, but you dream too much, Barrow.
No such thing, if you ask me.
Well, I'll leave you two tricksters to it then. Threes and eights, folks.
Don't worry about her. We've got this in the bag. I'll give you another shout when you're close to the drop zone.
Dude, you better be paying me in gold bricks. Yeah, the cruise control is just going to cook my thrusters trying to run them at high levels. Thank you. Gotta find a service center because my upgrades are starting to go offline. How the hell is Alaska trailer so low? $1,500? Are you stinking kidding me? All that for $1,500?
Marvelous stuff. Thanks for bringing the last of these trailers across. When you're ready for the next step in my masterful plan, swing by the junk fields. Promise, this will all be worth your while in the long run. Barrow signing off.
Definitely was not worth my while in the freaking short run. So we got a paint shop here, we got a repair facility. We do have a repair facility. I can't believe what a cheapskate that guy was. $1,500 for that? That's ridiculous. Okay, we're gonna go get some repairs and then that'll probably be it for this episode. I can't believe that. I burned 1,200 in fuel to do that. Okay. So that's got me topped up. Now, let's buy some... Let's sell some batteries. Thank you. little pricey. It's not a bad price. 3,800 is pretty expensive. Don't think I need a red fuel cap. 635 is pretty expensive. Don't need a cardboard box. And it's also pretty pricey. That's actually not that bad. Maybe I made it a spare. And apparently you got to put them on the shelf in order to be able to sell them. It doesn't detect stuff inside the cases. Okay, I don't have a lot of batteries. That's not necessarily ideal. $150, sure, I'll sell that. The round one's only $18. Did I just do 10 points of damage by dropping it because you can't set them down? Okay, I think that brings us to the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Come back for the next one if you enjoyed it.